and welcome to a relaxation, stretch, de-stress session. I'm going to be short. You can do this on its own. You can put this on the end of another workout. So if you want to do something a bit more energetic beforehand, put this on the end of it. Fantastic. If you want to do it on your own, if you feel that you just need some time for yourself, and you just want to de-stress, have a nice stretch, a few deep breaths, all we need to do is that. Let's go. We're on the floor, so you need a mat, okay? Alright, so let's just start by lying down. I'm at an angle here, so blood's going to rush to the head, slightly downhill. So I'm going to start just by lying on my back on the mat, okay? And I'm just going to let my legs fall to the side. In fact, I'm going to take my shoes off. I'm going to leave my shoes off for this. I've just done a HIIT workout. This is what I'm following it with. So I'm going to take my shoes off, relax, let your feet go free. Sunshine, that's really nice. Deep breath in through the nose, out through the mouth, and again, just a few more of those. Closer together, arms by your side, and then I want you to bring one knee, link the fingers, and hug the knee. Start on whichever side you want. Just bring that knee in. So one knee, link the fingers, gently hug knee to chest. Deep breath in, and a long breath out. Inhale in. You can, again, try and just gently pull the knee in a little bit closer. Upwards, just let gravity do its job and just let that knee drop as far open as it wants to. Don't force it, just let your arms relax by your side. Deep breath in. Lungs. Take that foot down and then let's switch over. So take that one down, slide that one along the floor, bring this one in, link
exhale, bend the knee. And then to here, take a breath. And lift the knee up. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift up. And inhale, lower. Do two more. Last one. Hold it up here this time. Link those fingers. And again, gently hug. Doesn't matter if you can't, just keep it there without the hands reaching high. Drop a little bit further down to the floor. Shoulders up, wrap the arms around the lower legs. Can you bring your knees and your nose together? Make yourself into a little ball. And then release that. Hands underneath. Rock up. Right down onto the shoulder, so the head is resting on the floor. Feel a nice stretch through the shoulder. Keep the hips up high. Don't be big. Another breath in. Inhale, exhale. Use this leg to push up. Again, let's go to the other side. Yeah. breath in and out. Deep breath in.